Not yet. I always wait till the lead engine passes, then I do it. Just as a courtesy measure.